back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Colors: red, black, sometimes green, sometimes red and white, the colors of heated iron, or blue and red, the colors of the Haitian flag. Numbers: 3, 7. Day: Wednesday, sometimes Tuesday. Planets: Mars, Earth, because iron is mined from Earth. Creatures: dogs, snakes, especially black mambas and black-necked cobras. Snails: snails liquid is traditionally used to heal circumcision wounds. Crocodiles and red roosters. Mount: he rides a spotted hyena, symbolically indicating his power over witchcraft, with which hyenas are closely associated in Africa, or a beautiful white stallion. Trees: a cocoa, Nuboldia laevis, palm, calabash, camwood, eucalyptus. Plant: Cyperus esculentus, called espada de ogum in Brazil and yellow nut sedge in English, among the earliest cultivated edible plants. Also garlic, rosemary, black pepper, chili peppers, and many medicinal herbs. Spice: grains of paradise, Aphromomum meleguida, which has culinary and magical uses. Altars: Ogun's altars are usually maintained with discretion in a cabinet or closet. An anvil or cauldron can serve as his altar or a repository for offerings. Make sure it's a three-legged cauldron, not two. Think about it and you'll know why. Offerings: red candles, cigars, rum, palm wine, whiskey, aguardiente, or other alcoholic beverage, especially overproof rum, salt, dragon's blood incense, metal, chains, metal tools, railroad spikes. Fill a cauldron with found pieces of metal, miniature ritual tools, full-size tools, toy cars, planes or other vehicles, make sure they're metal, not plastic. If you cook for him, he likes his food spicy. Add lots of hot peppers or hot sauce. Dress offerings with red palm oil. Offer roasted yams, red beans, red rice, mangoes, and/or meat. The various paths of Ogun may be understood as different aspects of one Ogun or as several closely related spirits. In Haitian voodoo, the Ogu family of spirits is known as the Nago Nation and mediates between Rada and Petro. Balandio: Ogun Balandjo, sacred physician, epitomizes the healing powers of iron, both in terms of tools but also in terms of the body's iron content. Ogun Balandjo is patron of physicians as warriors against disease. He may also be invoked when battling against the medical industry. Invoke his aid if you are anemic. Ogun Balandjo is the watery aspect of Ogun, spirit of the Ogun River. Forge: steam and water are traditionally used to heal illness and impotence. Ogun Balandjo presides over water heated for healing purposes, like steam baths, especially if intensely heated, because he is a very macho spirit even when kind and gentle. See also: Balandjo. Ogun Balandjo is syncretized to Saint Anthony or Saint George. Favored people: surgeons, acupuncturists, military physicians, nurses, medics, those who treat veterans. Offerings: iron tablets, surgical tools, acupuncture needles, hypodermic needles, war water, a magical formula made by soaking iron nails in water. Ogun Ferai, warrior LWA, is understood as the primary figure in the traditional chromolithograph of St. James the Greater, the saint himself riding to battle on a white horse. He is the chief of all the warrior paths of Ogun. Ogu Ferai is the spirit who was invoked on the 14th August 1791 at Bois Cayman, initiating the Haitian Revolution. It is rumored that when Jean-Jacques Dessalines, circa 1758 to 1806, Rip the white fabric from the French tricolor flag, creating the blue and red Haitian flag. He was channeling Ogou Faye. After he died, Dessalines joined the Ogou family, becoming Ogou Dessalines. Ogun Faye is associated with the magical and healing power of magnets. Request that he gird your loins before entering battle, literally or metaphorically. Gun Faye is a knight in shining armor, but he is also envisioned as a metal man or cyberman. Faye refers to scrap metal. Offering: overproof rum, toy soldiers, especially old-fashioned metal ones, military medals, and regalia. Ogun Faye is the name of a Ogou Le Flambeau is scary Ogun, unless he is fighting for you. He's scary then too, stay out of his way until he's done. Nothing can stop him. He is the blind, inexorable force of destruction. At his best, Ogou Le Flambeau destroys injustice, oppression, and tyranny. At his worst, Ogou Le Flambeau is a bloodthirsty, violent force that must exhaust itself, as once activated, it cannot be stopped. Offerings: flambéed overproof rum, trail of gunpowder set ablaze, be careful, bullets, weapons, iron. Ogun criminal. What's that old joke about there being a very thin line between police and thieves? Ogou criminal crosses that line. Ogou criminal is thug or gangster Ogun invoked by criminals for protection, especially from law enforcement and incarceration. On the other hand, as the biggest, baddest criminal, Ogou criminal may be invoked to destroy or remove other criminals when other methods have failed. Be careful, he's dangerous. He is identified with Saint Elias.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.